Well, that is called Working Smart. Buy newspapers in Vision Group to get study materials for your children to keep them ahead of the class. Now, in our next story, Butembo district leaders have been asked to be a mirror to the electorates and end long-standing conflicts that lead to litigation challenges, causing financial wastage and delays that bring down service delivery in the district. Now we have this report.
This was during the reconstruction and harmonization meeting chaired by Minister of Local Government Raphael Majezi between Butembo LC5 Chairperson James Okurut and RDC Emmy Mitala. He warned the two leaders to always stop accusations in media and also use a round table to solve their conflicts internally.
Zikwata kubya buraganya yesimbi singeri jabakozi
honorable member
mirimu wano ko ku district
we have land
wamune ob tawuriziganya burungi nabakoza abamubu yandi bade akurembera district eno nayo singira darara DC ne ka.
Butembo District has in recent years suffered several litigation challenges, with some employees getting damages from cases including unfair dismissal, recruitment, placement of employment, especially poorly handled restructuring, procurement, among others.
Zeneva staff wange kuva mu ministry by inspectors balese wano bajja kunoonyereza bintu bisatu. Kisooka, engeri emirimu gye gigabibwamu mu district. Ekyokubiri, enkwata ya ssente, engeri gye tukozesa ssente mu district y'e Butembo. Ate n'ekyokusatu.